customer if they weren't, if there wasn't the auto show anymore?
Me thinks they should have gone to bed earlier.
All right, I'm gonna stay in the corner of your back.
Where are you going?
Now my mouse won't even move.
Okay, and there was a zombie still in the room.
But he was hiding in the corner, so he should be fine.
Technically, his sneaky prowess probably did save his life there. But it was literally 2 feet in front of him.
Wow.
Sorry.
You literally had a zombie standing right where I am, right here, that was lying down, that was active. When you went AFK. Hey, okay. Hey. Yeah. There's a Sniper Volume 6 book in here as well. And yucca juice. I have aloe cream. It's the.
All right, let's do it, gang. I don't know how I'm going to find you guys when I get back in.
Yeah, it might be tough. We're up a couple of levels.
Yeah.
If you find a staircase, you could probably just pillar over top of the staircase and find your way up, though.
That's an idea. Yeah, if I stay connected long enough. Ooh, you almost got him in the face. Now you get into the fun part.
I do love the Marksman rifle. A lot. There's food in here. In this backpack back here.
That was me. I'm back in the game.
Oh, wow. Where's the backpack?
Up in the wall.
Alright, how did you get out of the ICU? Let me figure it out. There are stairs, but they only lead downwards.
Find it, Rick?
Yeah.
Back hill here. I'm not sure if that one's yours or not.
It's up still.
Okay, up and downy thingies. Alright, I came up the uppy downy things and into the window. Yep, and then over to this window. And there's stairs. Oh. I'm at the cafe level.
Came from upstairs. I made that much noise, really?
Alright, then you got this window. Then you went in this window.
Oh, my
satchel.
Up these stairs.
Not through that locked door back there. You
want to
try?
Oh. You got a party invite? So yeah, you do.
It loops literally right through this door, by the way, right?
Yeah, I know. But if you make too much noise, all those that are up there on the top is going to jump right out on top of us.
Oh, for sure. For sure. But yeah, that's just kind of fun little.
Alright, I'm in the surgery area where you guys had been just a minute ago. Out the window, over the ledge. Into this window.
Okay. No, but there's a vulture that was attacking you. Yeah, he's typically up on this little beam that goes across there.
Yeah, that large ammo pile again.
Close. I can see you through the glass. Yeah.
Getting there's half the fun, huh?
Much easier to do during the daytime.
Alright. How did you get up there? Those stairs are defunct.
Oh no, I'm out of iron arrows.
Uh oh. Anything alive?
I don't know.
Hello, zombies.
Alright, guys, I'm kinda.
Off the catwalk.
Not sure how you did this. Yeah, oh, ladder.
Oh, yeah, the ladder.
Okay.
Okay, I'm down in the loot room. I'm gonna pop my.
Up the stairs. Oh, catwalk thingy stairs. There are dead animals, so I'm in the right path.
I just need to go find my supplies.
This was a close one.
Pretty worth it though, hey?
Boo! Guess what?
I made it.
I found you. Did you just bounce on my head?
It's a PM Mario.
At tier 5, will the airdrop have food?
Maybe.
Rags, do you still need food?
Oh, God.
How did that feel?
Did you go up or down?
I'm going down.
Alright.
How did you go down? I saw you guys run this way and then you were gone.
I fell.
Did you go back out the catwalk thing?
Oh, yeah, I'm going down the stairs. Same way I showed you last time.
No, I don't see the stairs this time. Oh, those stairs.
I fell, Kat. You don't want to get the way I
could. Yeah, I've already basically checked it.
Did you take a shortcut?
If that's what you would call it.
You know why I didn't find my sense.
I don't remember how to get off this roof.
Okay.
Are we going out of the building now?
Yeah. We're done.
Don't fall, I'm falling. Oh, I fell into the other well. Ow! That did not feel good.
No.
No. Oh my god, I'm back in the grubbin' hub. I found Krillit.
Why won't that blow up?
I don't remember. Maybe we have to climb through the ceiling here, right? So.
Yeah, we're not gonna get back up there, are we? Back up the stairs? Yeah, we want to go back to the courtyard, don't we?
There it is. This is where I went. Where we went out last. There it is. Alright. Do you have room on you, Kat?
I do.
Okay. Just because I'm going to do these cards, and I might drop some stuff. So, there's also fuel in that backpack. And by stuff, I mean lots.
Is that good? There's another bag. Do you need a little bit more? Do you need a little bit more?
No, I'm good.
I got a can of pears. Where are the vehicles?
There's more popcorn. Yeah, there's popcorn. Great, there we go. Clear. Yay. It is awesome. Feels awesome, man.
You notice he's got his bike even though I ran over it?
Yeah. Yay. That's a good amount of loot. Tier 6 chainsaw.
Huh. The past four quests have given me the same freaking options.
You don't have all that many. Sadly.
Yeah, like quite literally. It was stun baton or painkillers.
Oh, the rewards are.
Yeah, I know there's not
going to
be that many
Yeah, we don't have that many
quests.
What do we got here?
I mean, shoot, even whenever we get to the next tier of, or in the next playthrough, unless they have the combo pack finished, it'll be the same thing, because there's only so many tier 5 vanilla.
Yeah. Which, you know, I guess I'm not overly surprised about. Those probably take a very long time to do. I can only imagine, right?
Yeah.
But.
So I'm kind of hoping that the combo pack will get updated before the, before we move to the next playthrough. Just so we have all those extra, you know, POIs.
Kind of indifferent on it. It is what it is, right? But. There's the chainsaw schematic. That's worth. That's my game. I think we're done here. Oh, there's some covert cats in his vending machine if you'd like.
No, I didn't get mine.
Here, I got something for you, though. You definitely need to read that one.
Okie dokie.
Now you can make chainsaws.
Ooh.
Just like you can make augers.
Do you want me to sell batteries? Tier 3 yeah. Battery?
If you want, go for it.
Yeah, go. I'm still here.
Well, I lost a bet on this one.
Right, wait for it. Somebody.
I'm coming.
Got a nice big full truck.
Well, that's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Thank you.
Ready when you are. So due east are two nitro nodes that I should go for next time. One shepherd's pie in the works, one meat stew, one hobo stew. You saved my plants for me, right?
I fell for the world.
Oh.
That's fun.
So I don't know how we're gonna get the motorcycle back.
Hopefully it's just there. But yeah. That's piercing. Kind of the way I'm feeling tonight, too.
I'm just tired. I've been up like the past couple nights. I've been getting up early, so.
Yeah. I gotta go to the bathroom. Alright. I'll get myself back tomorrow. Yeah, you should be able to do everything. Alright, your tin can cup. cupboard there is full, my lady.
Good, good, good. Alright, guys, I know you're hungry. Look in the fire. It's there for you.
I don't know what you need already. I'm good. Yeah, you just died, so you good.
I'm max on everything.
Oh, here's your coffee, and here's your potted plants.
I don't know what it is with these plants, but I like them.
Oh, also, here's your diet.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I'm following it. How are you guys?
All right,
man. 3 chili dogs and 2 fish tacos on the way. My lead mine in the desert kind of petered out. Hear that belly.
Well, I did hear it.
You heard her, huh?
Sorry, I'm just in the books here.
Yeah, I got that one to put up. I'm putting some food up, some really good food. I got 9 red tea brewing. Alright, really good food's in the fridge. Normal. I do need one thing to eat. I'm not touching that one. I'll just take 2 of those. The others are higher. Take one of these, and I will drink that too. Alright, well, that's it for tonight. Thank you all for tuning in. Appreciate it. If you want to see more of these adventures, go ahead and watch them. That'd be great. And I'm going to say goodnight. So be good, be kind, and pay it forward.